Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. The Bible says, in the days of God's power, the people shall be willing to serve him. The Bible also says that in the last days, God will pour out of his spirit on all flesh, and their sons and daughters will prophesy. Their young men will see visions, and old men will dream dreams. I'm excited. Why? Because the Lord has spoken to me clearly that I should come to Cape Coast, Central Region. Hey, Iguafo, I am coming there live with the Cape Coast Outpouring Conference 2018. This program is dubbed the Days of His Power. I'm telling you, cripples will walk, the blind will see, the deaf will hear. The sound, undiluted word of the Lord will be taught. And I'm telling you, sinners will be born again, backslidden will be restored back to glory, and the glory shall be given to Jesus. The program is coming off from Wednesday, the 25th of July, to Sunday, the 29th of July, 2018, 6:30 p.m. each night. The good news is that I'm joining hands together with my resident pastor there, my son, Reverend Edu Niokai. Man, it's going to be explosive. So all my wonderful Rima TV viewers and everybody who has heard about Bishop Brookman and Grace Gospel, I'm inviting all of you from the east, the south, the west, and the north to be part of this great conference. The Friday, which is the 27th of July of the conference, we're going to have a prophetic and a miracle all-night service. That one will be 9 p.m. to 5 the next morning. Okay, then the Sunday would be an anointing service in Cape Coast. The program will be held at the Grace Gospel Ministries Auditorium, Cape Coast Branch, Antem New Site. Antem New Site. If you get to Antem New Site, ask everybody of Grace Gospel Ministries International Bishop Brookman's Church in Cape Coast, and everybody will show you there. Don't forget, the date is Wednesday the 25th. Okay. To Sunday the 29th of July 2018, 6:30 p.m. each night. I will be there, and I know you will be there too. God bless you, in Jesus' name. Amen.